brag or anything, but at my school, I'm sort of in the popular crowd or whatever. And at my school, Tznius is cool. So if you're one of those girls who wears like a skirt that barely covers your knees, and then when you're sitting, forget about it, well, at my school, no offense or anything, but you just wouldn't be cool.
Tznius is good. Tznius is great. Tznius is what you wanna be if you wanna rate.
Okay, I'm really sorry I said that. I'm sure you're a really nice girl, even if Tznius does happen to be your personal challenge. For me, my personal challenge is totally ona'as, devarim / lashon, hara. So like, after this song about Tznius, I totally want to hear your song about ona'as, devarim / lashon, hara, because like, I totally need to hear it. But for now, this song is about Tznius. So like, if you're into wearing really tight shirts, even though they cover your collarbone and your elbows and everything, then like, no offense or anything, but you just totally don't get Tznius. Look, I know it's not cool to be all preachy and lectury, but I'm really saying this because you're a bas melech, and so am I, and like, I want to share this insider information with you. V'yahavta l'reacha kamocha, right? Hashem wants what's best for us, and if everyone's checking out your beautiful bod and your tight shirt and your short skirt, we miss out on seeing your beautiful neshama, which is really who you are. Chaval for us to miss out on your neshama, girlfriend.
Ki koil kvayda bas melech penima, kvayda bas melech penima.
Gorgeous, but as cute as my knees are, my neshama is even more gorgeouser, or whatever, and dressing and acting Tznius makes us look like double beautiful, on the outside and on the in. So, like, you want to borrow a longer skirt? Oh my gosh, that looks awesome on you.